And Toronto's, of course, will be disappointed not to have made the semi-finals, but it's been a real gulf in times. The top 4 round is over the rest, and look at times and international results as well. So no real surprise that Panarina Rodriguez, Triple Strike, and Chalico are racing at this point. Shot across the Pringle, the Velodrome, and it's officially known in the Olympic precinct. The Olympic precinct, it's a very, very attractive proposition. The big screens are close to the main arena, inviting all the fans in different sports in the area in Stratford.
That none of these ladies are really wanting to race. From 5th to 8th places. If you want to prove something, put the strike up. Chalika, as she comes through the repechage round, so she's had to do a lot of work to get this far. One more race for the Panarina. Chalika, after Vogel in the second round, which will seem to be.
Chalika's the only rider in the field not to have a senior world title. The rest have been successful and gets the title of the time card. Chalika's in the same event. And for Sandra, so certainly you would expect this to be stretched out.
Early here.
There's a bout. She leads out Rodriguez, second wheel. Then Panarina, Chalika. The Kipasada's made it a tough sprint. Has Rodriguez got the legs left? Kipasada's looks like she's got him covered. Chalika dives on the inside, tries to get the needle eye opening. And it's tough. Kipasada beats Rodriguez, Chalika. And wants the ball. Here's Panarina in the four race rider.
The fifth place to Simona Kuzmichkova from Lithuania, 11.812. So Guerrero Rodriguez taking sixth, and Olga Chalika in seventh place, and Olga Panarina in eighth. The top four positions will be decided on the final day of that track action in the velodrome. Promises to be a really fascinating battle. Women's sprints. Semi-finals tomorrow on the final day, and it will pitch Victoria Pendleton against Christina Vogel, a 21-year-old German sensation, and Anna Mears against China's Hua Shuang.
We're looking at a Pendleton-Mears final, the dream final. If the semi-finals go to script, but sometimes they don't. In the world of sprinting,